I'm sorry. I lost my head back there, I know. I've never liked dark caves, but this... it's as if someone took my worst nightmare and made it real. But it's gone now. It's gone! And we're going to be fine. Looks like the only way is down. Good evening. Right. Wait. Just wait. I'll need a moment to prepare myself for this. But don't let me stop you. You all right down there?
Yes. It isn't far down.
Right. Here I come then. Three... 2, 1...
Walter!
You let him die. You let us take him. But you're glad, are you not? You wished him dead. You wished him dead.
Children, they are spent so hungry, so
darkness, it knocks to always. Watch us fly into your heart. Death beats its wings for you. Across the world.
I can't see. That thing. It blinded me. I can't see.
It's okay, Walter. I'm here.
We have to get out. Quickly. It's still out there. We need to leave. You can hear it too, can't you? It is there. I'm not mad. I can't see anything. Take me to the light, please.
Are we out? Did we get away?
Yes. We're safe now.
What can you see?
A desert.
And I can feel the heat of the sand. But whatever that thing did to me, it's like it sucked all the light from inside me. I still can't see anything. Just don't let go.
Careful. There's steps up ahead.
All right. Okay. I'm not sure. I don't know how far I can go. Are there no signs of civilization?
There's something in the distance. It looks like an enormous statue.
How far?
It's going to take us a few hours.
No, stop, stop, stop. I can't do this.
Of course you can. Come on.
I'm too weak. You have to leave me. Listen to me. I can't see. I can barely stand. I won't just slow you down. I'll get you killed. You have to go on without me. Save me, I'm dead weight now.
Stop talking like that. We're going to make it through this. All right. But I'll come back for you. I promise I'll get help.
Yes. Yes, of course you will. You'll do me proud. I know you'll do me proud. Now go. Go!
Abandoned your friend to die. He's calling.